6-6 win. Sun Prairie also unbeaten, taking on La Follette. First quarter, down 3, Tyler Patterson, back to pass, and Jordan Nosowiak goes up and gets the jump ball. Pass interference declined on the play. Still 7-3 in the second quarter when Patterson finds Andre Wallace cutting across the middle. He'll sprint to the corner, and it's 14-3 Sun Prairie. They go back to Nosowiak. He takes the reverse here, finds the edge, goes 61 yards down the sideline. No one's going to catch him. No one is going to catch him, I should say. That puts the Cardinals on top by 18. At last check, they led 28-18 late. 28-10, I should say.